Should civilians be allowed to own body armor? Absolutely. The only reason you would want to ban something that is literally made for protection is if you wanted to kill people much easier. And the only discussion I ever hear is to ban body armor for civilian use only, meaning you and I will not be able to have the same protection as our military or officers. And something about that doesn't sit well with me.